The National Palace Museum recently admitted to breaking three artifacts. In response, some legislators accused the museum of also damaging artifacts during the Ma administration. The museum issued a statement on November 1st saying that later this month it will make public the repair records of artifacts over the years for external inspection and perusal. The museum also said that according to past repair records, 359 ceramic pieces were sent to be repaired for damage or breakage of differing degrees. On November 2nd, KMT legislators on the legislature's Education and Culture Committee proposed adjusting the agenda for November 7th to an on-site inspection of the National Palace Museum. They also asked the Executive Yuan to set up an NPM National Treasure and Artifact Investigation Task Force.